13th of the match. Cougars are now 1 point away from victory.
I tell you what, if you don't think the crowd makes a difference, you're crazy. Because tonight shows you.
Coach knows it. He admits it, that this crowd is the best in the conference.
Match point for Washington State. Faith Hutcherson in to serve it. 24-22 Washington State. She gets it over. Getting it over, Jackie Albright. Renee Bordelon. Albright on the outside, and that's going to win. Oh, the Cougs have upset the Huskies. 25-22 in the fourth set.
The 12-game losing streak is over for the Cougs.
What an upset. They lose the first set 18-25, and they win it 25-22, 25-21, and 25-22 the next three. Wow.
Maybe the Cougars should keep these pink unis. It might be a little bit of a good luck charm.
They might have to. The crowd definitely made a difference and was a factor, as well as the service errors.
Giving away 18 points on service errors for the Huskies.
Unbelievable.
Highly uncharacteristic, only hitting 244 for the entire match.
Now, if the Cougs aren't ranked next week, John, something's wrong.
Yeah, I'll go to talk to those four people myself to get them ranked.
The Huskies fall to 17-2. The Cougar seniors, you've marked it down as one of the keys to the game.
Kathy Robbins stepped up huge when they needed it. Renee stepped up huge. Everyone played their best game possible.
They have never beaten the Huskies, anyone on this roster, and tonight they have.